This is a 48-year-old gentleman with the last 2 to 3 day history of right lateral chest wall pain. What we're doing is going to distract the skin a little bit here.
Oh!
That is.
Oh! 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 I. Oh!
When the skin is distracted superiorly, you can see the veins. You can feel them, and they're exquisitely tender. Exquisitely tender. And there appear to be 1, 2, 3. This is left hand.
Yes, sir.
And you can see a little swelling here. The cord begins here and moves distally, and as I look at his face, he's squinching in exquisite pain. This is the right hand.
Yes, sir.
Right here, we can see a little bit of swelling. The tenderness starts down in here, and you can feel a slight cord, and it comes right up into there, and that's the tenderness there.